We're also following some other breaking news.
Yeah, at a Matthews right now, 14 people have been evaluated right now after reports of a lightning strike. According to Medic, one person was taken to the hospital with minor injuries. Now, this happened at Socrates Academy on Weddington Road. Queen City News has a crew headed to the scene. We'll bring you any new developments on air and online at qcnews.com.